knowing your rights at every time. I mean, knowing your rights doesn't mean that you have to be rude or anything. So, for example, now, my students that come here to private schools, especially ones that go to private school, I always tell them to always demand value for your money. Always be in touch with the career department. When they say you should have to do this, you have to do that, you have to always call people's attention to it because you are paying for it. I mean, yeah, that idea of, oh, I'm scared, maybe the lecturer victimized me, there's nothing like that here. So don't bring that mentality from home. Being afraid, you cheat yourself. When you cheat yourself, you don't get value. When you get value, you complain that, yeah, you didn't get the best of it. You have to learn to push. Not in a very rude way, but knowing your right. Be Schengenized.